We have another traffic update for you as well. Alabama 40 near Scottsboro will be closed this weekend for pipe replacement. The closure between Alabama 35 and Jackson County 18 will begin at 6 p.m. Friday, July 16th, and is anticipated to open at 6 a.m. July 19th.